is pointless Alexander Armstrong.
There's no rhyme for Richard, which should be suitable. You won't find a rhyme that'll fit. When rhyming with Richard, a hit should be indisputable. Real Richard, my tip is to quit. But John, the problems are gone. Observe how the rhymes flow. It's a phenomenon. When you write your short song, it's easy with John. A name with no rivals. Well, maybe Yvonne. Whereupon I must now recommend you improve certain stanzas, my friend. Real John, this isn't a con. For all your creations, John's a sine qua non. All the pluses of John. The whole lexicon. So poet, write on. For instance, there's venison and stone of scone. I'm sure you will concede that in 1189 their rhymes you may not need. My growing reputation from here to Runnymede gives you the chance to be the second venerable beat. There's mastodon, automaton, and don should not be missed. Hootsman, Peron, Pantechnicon, Galloway should match this list. I see no use for skeleton, but on the other hand, their use of John with Paragon is something rather grand. This silicon and Amazon and more at your command. A tarragon, accordion, iguanodon, decathlon, armageddon, Celine Dion, Jean Valjean, 24601, Polon, Chiffon, Oberon, Cameron, Babylon, tradition. But John might smell as sweet. My time has come, prepare to strum. You'll love this job. You have the perfect subject, me. Go hit the quill, give me a thrill. You'll love this job. Cause Richard.